I wasn't sure I'd be able to find you.
Where are you?
I don't know. Not the poshest place I've been. But not the worst either.
What are they doing to you?
Watching, measuring. Those cameras are recording this. So if I want to say anything I don't want them to hear, I have to come to you. If you visit, you speak as a voice in my head.
But if I speak without visiting, it looks like I'm talking to myself. I figured that out the hard way. We have to get you out of there.
I've been unconscious for so long, I could be anywhere. Don't worry about me. Right now, I have value to them.
I'm sorry. This is all my fault.
Angelica didn't believe in fault. She said it was the present understood by people looking backward. We have to look forward. If we don't, we won't survive.